Mr. President, like, if you want to describe how HKUST is like, how would you describe it?
Everybody call us a young university, which is true. We are only 27 years old. What comes with it is we have this very strong fundamental desire of improving ourselves. Even though university is doing very well in many ways, it is fair to say that we always feel that we can do better. And this is the most fundamental to us.
What would you think HKUST's unique DNA is? Like, what makes HKUST special and unique compared to other universities?
We are always interested in doing experimentation because we would like to see that new programs, new efforts, and new curriculum can be developed and tried. So that is very, very important to us. We have students who will take courses from different schools. And by doing that, you get to meet students from different parts of the world. You can also take courses from different schools, from different disciplines. We would like to see that you, by the time you graduate from HKUST, you really have a full and comprehensive experience. You will, hopefully you will be proud of being
alumni.
This university, alumni. Alumni, and then come back maybe to meet other students.